on the streets of Manama, Bahrain at night. It's just really hotels. Including my one, the Ibis here. It's not completely just the hotels. Of course, we've been in the town centre, there's loads of markets and could be restaurants, but this area is just hotels. And it's a bit mental. Like, literally just cars. Basically just cars and hotels is what this country's about. Not much public transport. Everyone's got a car and everyone stays in a hotel unless you're